First, draw a more common collar, like a baseball uniform with a collar like this. You can see this by looking at the occlusion relationship. Our collars are not tightly attached to our necks. Draw another hooded sweatshirt. We divide this kind of hat into two parts, one inside and one outside. We can simply draw, then add two more drawstrings. Wipe this a little bit. Draw a turtleneck sweater. Since it is a sweater, it must be thicker. Let's make it wider. The patterns on it can be painted or not. If you draw stripes, then pay attention to the direction of the stripes. Finally, let's draw a more common one, shirt and suit collar. This is more common, suitable for both men and women. Girls can draw bows, boys draw tie. What kind of college uniforms are they like? That's basically how we are. There is a small suit outside the shirt.